I fashioned these lamps and gave them to the dwarves of Moria.
And they've traveled very far indeed. But in whose hands?
This war chief has numbers on his side. Shift that balance.
Wait.
Submit.
Make your blade arm stronger, they say.
Beacon! Keep it here, I have shot you! Hold it! Look to me for light.
Whoever tries to steal my warriors away from me, he brings death upon himself and them.
Insignificant.
Don't bother begging. Won't keep me from carving your heart out.
Save the taunt for after the slaughter! No!
Fire!
sport of our misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport.
These poor bastards are out. Well, you keep coming out of the woodwork trying to save them. How's that working, by the way?
See it. I've searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Haneth the Noon. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Minas Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. go. Reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
This war chief is cunning. We must gain more information before we engage him.
Did you hear that? It chokes.
What was that noise? You like that?
Jeez!
Chaos and Draco! Finish him!
Guardians are fighting a war they've already lost.
Get to the beacon!
Death to man!
Hit him!
Here!
Wishes to inform you that he will soon end your life in the most brutal, painful way possible. That is all.
Come on.
And now the hunt shall end.
Mistake.
Let's talk off me!
Some of you boys might enjoy seeing your commander killed. Unfortunately, I'm gonna do you in before I get to him.
Over here!
Mark my words, you will breathe your last breath today.
Someone stop him! I can't get away!
Drafani, get it lean.